Ben Smith off the glass and up. Foot race. Matt Martin got ahead of Troy Stecher. Passed the puck to Soshnikov, and he couldn't control it. Sven Berchi is back. Oh, here we go again. This is Troy Stecher and Matt Martin. In comes Ryan Miller to help out the rookie defenseman who is up against Matt Martin, and now we get a line brawl. All the way down the ice is Frederick Anderson to join in this as well.
Yeah, for Matt Martin, he's not happy that Dorsett went after Komarov, but of all guys to go in against Stecher in his fourth game in the National Hockey League. And the reaction was immediate by Ryan Miller. He just jumped out of his crease.
Tonight we turn the clocks back an hour, and these teams have turned the league back 30 years.
At the end of the day, the goaltenders, what are you doing down here? I'm just helping out my teammate. I don't blame Miller there, as you see coming to Stecher's defense. And that's, I'm sure, what the conversation is there.
So you break this up. Matt Martin talking to the Vancouver bench. They're all standing as he goes by and heads for the dressing room. Lots more to sort out for these referees, and here's a look at it. Ryan Miller saw Stecher was in trouble, jumped in against Matt Martin, and a line brawl ensued on Hockey Night.